first day after getting traded to Colorado, Duhaime was able to get Marc-Andre Fleury with the bunny rabbit ears on his shoes. Figured today in St. Paul that Fleury better have his head on a swivel. 90 rolls of toilet paper later. I love the look on Huzdadinov's face, and Fleury had to know this was coming. But I'll warn you, if you're Brandon Duhaime, Marc-Andre Fleury's not playing. He's got a great relationship with all the equipment guys in this league. You can bet me something's going to happen. I love it. Sometimes you drive through a snowstorm, you don't scrape the windows out. Today it was a toilet paper storm, and Duhaime acknowledging the crowd, but that great friendship continues between him and Marc-Andre Fleury.